Oh, no. Good. Did you hear that?
That didn't look good.
Watch your hair. Come on. Get out,
Bliss.
We're going to put Banks away. Banks, though, rolls her up.
And Banks saying it. I'm the champion.
Great counter by Sasha. Banks statement. What does Bliss do here?
Bliss taps out. Your winners, Mickie James, Bayley, Sasha Banks.
Mickie James, Bayley, and Sasha Banks.
Hey guys, Bliss tapped Sunday, her title's gone.
Well, I can say this, that if anybody needed a successful moment heading into Sunday,
and after some Mandy attack,
to fill Rose, hammering away there.
Here comes Bayley.
Banks.
I love it. This is great strategy. Attack everyone that isn't you.
And now Bayley trying to come to the aid of her friend Sasha Banks. Meanwhile, Absolution continues
the attack. Face.
What a kick! And then face first goes Bayley. Oh, and the boss goes down.
I love this side of Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.
And sliding knee.
Sliding knee from Deville. Absolution making a statement. Laying waste to everybody.
Mandy Rose. Lots of Bliss. Sonya Deville on the ring.
It's almost a look of, I like it,
uh-oh,
but I don't like it. Because she knows what's coming.
They're
going to
go after Bliss, aren't they?
She knows what may be coming right now. And now
there goes Mickie James for the save.
To the aid of Alexa Bliss. And now Bliss and James with a double team on Deville.
Huh.
Oh, a double Mickie T, right?
Mickie said, why not?
The question is, does Alexa now have an ally?
Mickie and Alexa Bliss on the same page again.
Bayley are friends. Mandy and Sonya are friends. Can Alexa rely on Mickie inside the chamber?
Boys, I can say this. After what we saw from the Gauntlet match, after what we saw from that match, I can't wait to get to Vegas.
It happens.
All right, guys.
Sunday.
So this bro was mostly about the Gauntlet match.
The women's elimination chamber.
That will be right here. Probably a playlist since
Rousey.
It is a full match.
WWE
took
a
pretty
Network.
Time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment. We will be live streaming tomorrow. If you would like to, you can donate on Patreon if you would like to. We'll see you guys later.